inquisitive minds want to know. You can take a lot of models off there, yeah. Yeah, at some point I'll set up, but usually 100 of them. You guys are way ahead of me, so. The thing that's at the bottom is 50. Just to see what it get. Yeah, there's a lot of things that come into play with your design that you may not think of until you start messing around. Pins are actually kind of important. It's probably going to slip off of that. Yep.
I think it just hit the table.
But if we put a pin in it, and then, you know, the pin will probably hold it from sliding off. Yeah, there's no doubt that that's probably about a good description of everything.
See, it's in the name. That was a good thing.
I'm going to
Yep.
If we get, so say we've got an extra triangle, this is used.
Yep.
If we were to like unfold it,
then it doesn't count. It's not, it'll be
used.
Well, no. You just, it's not part of the straws in your.
So we can't put it
aside. I was freaky. It's
so much easier.
Why didn't I do this?
I hope so. That's one straw right there is hitting it's hitting the ruler.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna do the triangle.
Okay.